Hi guys, I'm Lisa for WTF Lisa Tarot. It's just a weird, spooky, funky, crazy shit. When isn't it? Spiritual tax, whatnot going on, but it's all good, buddy. All good. Also, social media tax. Whatever. Suck a dick. Why am I saying that? I don't know. Shit just comes out, buddy. That's the thing. You don't shoot the messenger. This is the rules of war, butt plug. You don't like what the messenger says, tough fucking titties. Like, it's. Words have to be spoken, and if you shoot a messenger, you got both sides coming down on your head now. I don't know, either way, I'm feeling like grabbing my Nikes, but where do you run? I'm gonna start this over, because this applies. I have Midnight Rider by the Allman Brothers. Who else is wanting to have it on their Nikes and run the world with Forrest? Get your Geico. Fucking together, pack up and go. I've got to run to keep from hiding, and I'm bound to keep on riding. Oh, Ace of Pentacles, and I've got one more silver dollar, Empress. But I'm not gonna let him catch me, no. Not gonna let him catch the Midnight Rider. You got one more. Trick up your sleeve, Harley Quinn. I don't know. Watch the show. Ha 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 ha. Why am I saying that? I don't know. This fucking Joker, though, he's definitely wanting to put on a show world, but I don't think that circus is Circle Jerk Circus of Circle Jerks is gonna go very well, Joker. So it's Joker versus Harley Quinn. I got one more silver dollar. So your Judas forgot to read the part. Where he fucking died and was replaced by Matthias. I think I said his name right. Might have said it wrong. Whatever it is, I got the names wrong too, butt plug. What? I don't know. I'm gonna let him catch the Midnight Rider. I got insurance, baby. I got my Geico. Midnight Rider. What the fuck am I talking about? Let's find out. Who's the Midnight? Oh, I already know. The Midnight Rider's a chick. It's a flip script type of vibe. And your Judas. Lost in his stagnant and whatever. Wile E. Coyote versus the Roadrunner. Roadrunner is the Midnight Rider. Your Judas is the Wile E. Coyote. So Acme might be pissed at Judas. But I'm not gonna replace him with Matthias and let that motherfucker get crucified too. I got down and I've got. I can't even get the words. And I've gone by the point of carrying some old bed, also ensuring one more silver dollar. So what, Judas has one more trick up his sleeve before he fucking kills himself? Yep. In your business and weirdo, some of you're Judases, they're just stuck being an asshole. You walk away, your resurrection, you walk away, you float up. Golden Chariot comes down, picks you up, bloop, and then Judas is like, here to hold them all, played out, and does his thing. Spills his guts. Karma fakes smiles, spills his guts. Makes the land dirty. Whatever. And then Matthias is the replacement. Cool beans. Fucking, yeah. Your Judas is going through some hell right now, being a little bitch, and is about to spill his guts. In the confessional sort of way, not in the weird, like, God, God, no, children of the corn, no, why did I say that? I don't know. Safe and sound. Y'all don't understand metaphors, parables, blah, 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 blah. Sometimes some of you get too just caught up in the bullshit. You don't see the forest for the trees. That's why, I don't know, maybe some of you do. That's why you're putting on your Nikes and running away. I can lift you up, getting the messages, because you know when it's time to make like a banana and fucking split, three of swords. So, your Judas is about to spill his guts, confession vibes. That could mean actually some of the people fucking with you going to jail. Confession vibes, they could be speaking to a cop, they could be speaking to a priest, could be confession to move on to a better life, could be a confession for last rites. I can fill your cup. Either way, is it any of your business, Wiley? I don't think so. I have safe and sound, capital cities. Why, Roadrunner, are you new and to get the fuck out? So, congratulations, good on you, a baby bull. Yes, safe and sound, so don't worry about shit, bitch. Why am I saying that? Three of Wands, you're safe and sound, Roadrunner. You knew when to get the fuck out. Use your just discernment. Same energy, King of Swords. You're protected, baby. This is you, Wile E. Coyote. Meanwhile, Acme has to deal with their fucking bullshit. Lay down the hammer, fire some people. Know what I mean? Acme products. Not the best. Why not? King of Pentacles, Two of Cups, but Knight of Pentacles. They invested in Acme. Now they're going to find out. This Wile E. Coyote with this Tower and Emperor card is going to find out Acme. Terrible investment, man. Knight of Pentacles, maybe they told snake oil is the idea, but you bought into snake oil. Fucking Wile E. Coyote ass dump. Fuckity fuck, 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 beep, beep.